But actually, a lot of big fights in England. England lost four champions in recent weeks. I mean, the Canelo Smith, he lost. Yeah. Tyson Fury got stripped. Right. Yeah. Who else? Well, two other fighters that recently lost titles. Corolla lost the title to Linares, and you have one more.
I don't know.
But I'm saying it's a rough time because they had 12 champions at some point.
Yeah, well, you know, that, you know, that thing, like boxers are going to win and lose, and it's just one of those things. And I'm very sure all of those boxers that lost are going to come back and win. So, you know, it happens. You know, that's boxing. Someone's got to lose.
They announced this fight today. Canelo versus Billy Joe Saunders for 160 in May.
No way.
That's what... If this is true, because people send me always like the update.
Wow, that's a good fight.
Why? Break it down.
Because Billy Joe has never lost. He's a WBO champ. And Canelo, you know, if Canelo can beat him, that puts up that fight with Golovkin, you know, like the unification. So that's a very good fight, you know.
Amir Khan made a statement today that he wants to fight Pacquiao. You saw that?
I saw it.
What do you think about that?
Well, you know, that's a big fight. He's got the speed. You know, I would like Amir to come back with a warm-up fight first, because, you know, that was a hard loss he took. But, you know, I've always liked Amir because he's always wanted to face the best, and he's never been scared.
And he's a good dude, very
to
good.
To challenge
people always hate him for the wrong way. He's a nice...
He's always wanted to challenge himself. A lot of boxers, a lot of star boxers, a lot of champs are scared to fight the best. He's never been scared to fight the best. That's why you got to respect this guy.
Ward Kovalev, who you guys think wins that one?
I go with Ward for the boxing skills.
You go Ward, with Mike.
Ward.
Yeah,
I'm going to say this. I honestly think... I honestly think people will be surprised how well Ward handles.
Okay. Danny Garcia, who you faced, is going to fight Keith Thurman in March. What do you think of that?
See, I would say Keith, but... You can never write off Danny because he always gets the decision. So I
said, like I said, that he always gets the decision.
Yeah, so I say Keith, but you know, you can never write off from Danny. So, you know, it's a very hard fight. It's like a Sean Porter and Keith. You don't know who's going to win. So I think it's going to be a back and forth fight. So very good fight.
There was a lot of talk this week of Pacquiao Lomachenko, okay, 135.
Yeah, that's what we just speak.
Who wins that one? Yeah.
I don't think Pacquiao can make 135.
He was 144 today with no problem. But yeah, it's not 135.
But that's a big difference.
So let's say 140, okay?
I think Lomachenko is a pound-for-pound superstar. I think he's going to be maybe the most talented fighter in the sport in a few years. But I can't see them lining up.
It's very special. I would,
very special. They're very both special. Very special.
Very special.
Okay, last question. Conor McGregor, does he win his fight against Eddie Alvarez or no?
He loves doing
it. I want to see him lose again, just like he lost twice
Eddie
to Nate. He's from Philly. He's a good boxer, talented.
Okay.
But
I like upsets. I don't know anything. Let's go Eddie Alvarez.
Okay, how about Conor McGregor and Ashley Theophane in a boxing ring?
I would hope that I would beat him in a boxing match.
I know you would beat him.
I would hope so.
I would hope.
You would box his socks off.
Yeah, I would hope so.
All right, one more time to people were to follow you.
At Ashley Theophane and AshleyTheophane.com.
There you have it. Stay tuned. FaceReport.com. I'm Malisa back reporting.